Come on. Amen, sir. We can make it to the top level.
Yes.
Amen. My heart be saying it's on when I get to the top of that ass mountain.
Yeah.
Amen. And I look down and I see the valley no more. Amen. I'm going to look straight ahead. Whatever pile I'm going to see. Amen.
Amen.
The kings and the Lord.
Come on.
Amen. Quit sinning, amen. You're sinning, amen. Get about up to your neck, amen. It's all you can do. Amen. To keep your head above water, I'm here to tell you. Amen. If you raise your hands up, you can get up out of sin. What you go through, amen. God knows.
Yes, amen.
I don't know what you have need of. God knows. Amen. But I thought he said one time, he said I spoke once. Yea, twice a man received it not. Amen. God's trying to tell you, amen. He's trying to get you up out of the, amen, the pains that's got you bound that you can't worship the Almighty God.
Come on.
Amen. God wants people, amen, that are praise his name.
That's right.
Amen. There's more to it. Just come to the house of God, amen, and looking at one another.
Come on.
Amen. And I'm guilty of it. You hear me? I'm guilty of it. Amen, but I want when that moves inside of me, I want to move today.
Yeah,
right. I don't want to sit back, amen, let somebody else get my blessing, amen. I've got to get there for me, you've got to get there for me.
Right.
Come on.
Amen.
Come on, brother. That's right. Brother, he ain't going to make me enough, no, he won't. Amen, but he'll make you wish you had.
Come on.
He'll make you wish you had.
Come on, that's the fact.
Said, I spoke once, yea, twice, a man proceeded not, brother.
Bless him,
Lord. I thought of Absalom over in the Bible. 2 Samuel, you begin to read the Bible over about Absalom and Joab over there. Amen. He sent for old Joab over there, so he sent him to the king. You know what? He sent for him, and he wouldn't come.
All right.
Amen. You know what? He died. He sent another. Amen. He said, you tell Joab to come. I need to send him to the king. You know what? He didn't come. Amen. And Absalom, he told his people, he said, you go over there. He said, Joab's got, amen, a barley field, and a barley field over there, and it's next to mine. He said, you go over there and you set it on fire. Amen. I thought they went over there and he set his barley field on fire. And you know what, old Joab, he began to come to Absalom then. Why did you send your servants over there and set my fields on fire?
Yeah.
He said, because I sent it for you, and you will not come.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Amen. I'm here to tell you. Set your fields on par.
Yeah,
amen. When he begins to talk to you and you won't hearken to him today.
Come on, amen.
Amen. Amen. Everything's falling apart in your life. Amen. Why your bills can't get paid. Why your cars keep turning up. Amen. Why your fields is on par. Because he's spoken you in our lives today.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. I'll work with who let him work.
Amen.
Right.
Amen.
That's indeed.
Amen.
God's going to make it your teaching.
Yep.
Why he sent for his son, boy, Joab, why he wouldn't come. Amen. But when he set his field on fire, amen, he come.
Amen.
He ready to come again. Why did you set my fields on fire? Sometimes God didn't set her fields on fire to get her attention to
me. Amen.
Amen. Come on.
Amen. Amen. I see people sitting around in the house of God that needs God's help. Amen. And it's in you and I to get the help.
Amen.
Well, if God does work, yeah, but he's with you.
Yeah.
Amen. He's in you and I today.
Amen.
And there ain't no reason why he didn't shoot. Or even these elders, amen, should go out of this church house sick.
Amen.
Amen. I'm going to set my own bar. Amen. But that's what it takes to get my eyes open up, set my own bar. Oh, this preacher set me on fire before. Amen. Oh, when the preacher hate me, they preach so hard to me. Oh, the preacher will pat you on the back.
Right.
You don't hear yourself.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen. If you're lost, amen. You ain't done without God.
Come on, listen.
Enemies fight in your mind and your heart.
Come on.
Amen. Tell me there's no use to your trying. Amen. Here's a place to
go. Yes,
amen.
I turn that over. I thought the people, amen, out here in this walk of life, they'll try everything out here in this world. They'll try drugs, alcohol, amen, anything to find peace. But I guarantee you one thing, if you come right here, And get them 5 pence that you can lay in your bed at night and sleep.
Yes,
amen. Amen. When you wake up in the morning, you know what? He said, I'll talk with you.
Yes, amen.
When you lay down and you go to sleep, he said, I'll keep you today. And that enemy comes at midnight hour, amen, trying to call me to you, trying to tell you that you're not one of him today. God said, he will keep you today.
Yes, amen.
Amen. I'm trying to encourage us. Amen. We need to get a fire about us.
Yeah.
Amen. We need to get Bible. I thought the Bible said that you need to be baptized with the Holy Ghost and then be born.
Amen.
Oh, took his baptism on in his name. It ain't just to make somebody happy, but you've got to get more. Shut up in your mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, amen.
I'm
part
of the quickening spirit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on,
amen.
Come on.
Amen. Brothers been in the house.
Yeah.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. You know without a doubt it was God trying to get your attention. But you still say, why? Why did I have to go through this? Lord, look what a life I've lived. Why do I have to suffer like you?
Come on.
Look at Sadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Read in your Bible what kind of life these boys live.
Come on.
God could have kept them boys out of that fire, but he chose not to. They bound these boys hand and foot and they drove them into the fire.
Yeah, they did.
Amen. But you know what? When you open the door, they begin to look in there. Yes, amen. They see one like the son of man. You know, with them today.
Yes.
Amen. You can say, I'll never leave you off for safety. Yes. Sometimes you've got to go through things.
Yes.
But he'll be right there.
Amen.
Yeah. Come on. He'll be right there. Well, Daniel didn't choose to get thrown in the lions, did he? God could have kept him from getting thrown in there.
Yes.
But he didn't. He chose to let him go in.
Yeah.
But he kept.
Yeah.
Whatever God's chosen to let you go through and you're trying to endure, amen. Yeah. He's allowed it.
Yeah.
You're deep. Yeah. That's my thought for you here tonight. He's deep.
Yes.
I love the Lord. Thank you for watching over my brothers and the signs.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You know the sign. Brother Allen said the other day, they shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. That recovers the sign.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. We need to begin to see the signs of God and operate.
Amen.
Amen.
Bless him, Lord.
Many times I'm guilty too. That's around my kids. They're in the hospital.
Yep.
Amen. Ain't no better doctor than Jesus.
Come on. Amen.
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 Most of the time when you take your kid down there, you already know what's wrong with it.
Come on.
You tell them what's wrong.
Amen. They'll ask you what's wrong with it. Most of the time they'll treat that kid on what you tell them.
Right. That's true.
Amen. And they'll send them home with little antibiotics. Maybe a steroid shot or something.
Yeah.
And then the same thing will happen, amen, just in time, in class. Man, God put things in our body, amen, in his.
That's right.
When we get sick, God says, we got antibodies in our body. He's put white cells and red cells in our body, amen, to me and our body together. Why does he's God?
Yeah.
Amen. He didn't seem to work out here.
Amen.
He's some message that he delivers. Amen. People possessed with the devil, he'll deliver you.
Right.
Amen. Throw that word right there. I love you. Throw that word, brother. That was good.
Amen.
Amen. So love each other with you, brother.
Amen.
Hope you felt welcome. Amen. Take you welcome here. Amen. Amen. Make you welcome. Show you love. Amen. God is love. I love each other with you. Pray for me that I'll be found doing God's will. So my Barley Fields won't get burned.
Bless the Lord.